Vasco police have arrested councillor Krishna Sarkar and 18 others for allegedly threatening and abusing chief officer Dipali Naik a week ago. A defiant Sarkar called upon the chief minister to transfer the chief officer from Vasco.
Chief officer Dipali Naik had complained to police that Krishna along with his supporters had trespassed in her cabin. After investigating in detail, Vasco police have arrested them. The arrested include Sarkar's wife Sami and councillor Roshna Borkar. Police inspector Nolasco Raposo said that after investigating, they have arrested the group.
This is part of the investigation wherein accused persons were summoned at a police station. After collecting sufficient evidence against them and subsequently they have been arrested in this particular offence. And further investigation in progress.
Sarkar spoke to media and said that Chief Officer Dipali Naik should be transferred immediately.
आज लोकशाहीचा खून झाला असा लोकांचे प्रश्न घेऊन सपोज जनते पुढे गेले आणि त्याच्या खातीर इतकी सेक्शनल आयता झाल्या आमचे सगळे कार्यकर्ते जनतेचे प्रश्न डेली घेऊन वतले आणि आम्ही पोलिसांकूय सांगता आणि सीओकूय सांगता तुमच्या कडे जाता तितले आमकां सेक्शनल आय आणि भितर उडय म्हणून आज म्हाका इतलेच सांगन दिसता की मनोहर पर्रिकरांचे झिरो टॉलरन्स ऑफ जे हाजेर अत्याचार जाता म्हणटा महिलांचेर ते चुकीचे ठरला आज आमची सगळीच महिला आसा सगळ्याच महिलांचेर हांगा अत्याचार जाल्लो होता आम्ही मागच्या मुख्यमंत्र्या कडेन ही हाजी चौकशी करची म्हणून आणि ह्या सीओक हांची इमिडिएटली हांची सस्पेंड करून दुसरे कडेन व्हरची म्हणून.
रिपोर्टर हिरू महाले फ्रॉम वास्को.